ஸ்ரீவான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார்க்கிக கேசரி வேதாந்தாச்சார வரியோமே சந்திதத்தாம் சதாகிருதி. இந்த லாஸ்ட் வேர்ஸ் ஹி சேஸ், ஐ எம் பஜாமி, ஐ வுட் லைக் டு பர்ஃபார்ம் கைங்கரிய ரூப சேவை. சுவாமி செட் அண்ட் ஃபார் ஹிஸ் ஆஸ்ரயணம் இட் இஸ் பெட்டர் டு என்ஜாய். The way is to enjoy Kannan's Thirumeni Azhagu, the divine saundaryam, the divya saundaryam of Kannan, the Kannan anubhavam Swami now gives. He wants to enjoy the divya saundaryam of Kannan's Thirumeni, and for that he comes out with these slokas 10, 11 and 12. The 10th slokam, which is what we are going to enjoy now, he says, in my mind, his most beautiful form needs to be there. And please bless me with that divine form of yours in my mind, says Swami Desika. Nikateshu, animesha nishevaniya makshnoho ajahadya vanamavirastu chitte கலஹாயித குந்தளம் கலாபைஹி கரணோன்மாதக விப்ரமம் மகோமே. அக்ஷ்னோஹோ, ஃபார் மை ஐஸ், அனிமேஷ நிஷேவனியம், ஈவன் இஃப் வி டூ நாட் பிளிங்க் அவர் ஐஸ், வித்தவுட் பிளிங்கிங் அவர் ஐஸ், வி கேன் ஈவன் இஃப் யூ கண்டினியூஸ்லி என்ஜாய் வித் நோ இன்டரப்ஷன் forever and ever and ever, he is insatiable. There is no way that we will be satisfied with, and okay, enough, I have seen him enough, I have enjoyed him enough, I have enjoyed his beauty enough. Even after seeing him, we would never ever get that feeling, because he is ara amudan, insatiable nectar for our eyes. அக்ஷ்னோகோ அனிமேஷ நிஷேவனியம், ஹீ இஸ் ஃபிட் டு பி ஹேவிங் த தர்ஷன பாக்யம், ஹேவிங் தட் ஹீ இஸ் ஃபிட் டு பி வர்ஷிப்ட் அன்டில் த காலதத்துவம் இஸ் தேர், ஈவன் பியாண்ட் தட், வித்தவுட் அ டிஞ்ச் ஆஃப் கெட்டிங் போர்ட், வித்தவுட் எனி இன்டரப்ஷன், ஈவன் வித்தவுட் பிளிங்கிங் த ஐ, இஃப் யூ என்ஜாய் ஹிம், there is no way that we will be satisfied with. And anu ajahat yavanam, this yavanam of his, it's not that we, okay, I continue to enjoy, but he may become old very soon. He would become youth, and then he would become old. He will have his nara, he will have his gray hair, and he would perish. Not so Krishna would never ever become old. He is always 24 years of age. Nitya yuva. Ajahat yavanam. Nitya yavanam. Kalapai kalahaita kundalam. And his beauty is that kundalam, that curly, dark, dense, beautiful tresses on his head, and above which there is a peacock feather so beautifully kept on top of it. This peacock feather on top of his dark tresses seem to be competing with each other for their beauty, and the eyes at the top of the pilis, the feathers decorating his hair, is competing for attention with his youthful beauty, and they are vying with each other, they are competing with each other who is more beautiful. Obviously his black tresses, the peacock feather only gets beautified because it is seated on this feather, on this black tresses. So kalahaita kundalam kalapai mai karanon madaka vibramam, mai ennudaya, my karanon madaka vibramam, this beauty of his, the Krishna's, the divya saundaryam, this wonderful black tresses above which the peacock feather is kept, while competing with each other. That beautiful form, the insatiable nectar, the Ara Amudan, that Kutti Kannan, is simply stupefying me, is overwhelming me, is stimulating all my senses, not just the eyes, not just my ears with his flute, not just my heart with his enchanting beauty. He is simply torturing my all my senses. That Mahaha, this Tejo Rupam, this Divya Mangala Vigraham, this Kannan, may Chitte Avirastu, may he be there always in my mind, in my Hridayam, on his own accord. Nirandaram Nan Ninaika Ni Ninaika Vendume. Please bless me that beautiful form of yours, which completely stimulate my senses, which completely stupefy my senses. May those, that form, be there in my mind at all times, Swami says. And Animesha Nishevaniya Makshnoho. And you can continuously enjoy him. That Swami was having a direct vision in the last verse that has disappeared, and now he is so agitated, he gets into the viraha tapam, and that viraha tapam he is not able to bear. And similar to Rama, nacha sita tvaya hina nacha nachaham api raghava muhurtam api jivavo jalat matsyaviva udrutav. So, and that Manasa Anubhavam also gone. He said Bajami in the last verse. Now he is not unable to bear the pangs of separation from Krishna. And like Alvars, who had languished, who had become Parankusha Nayaki, Parakala Nayaki, and longed to unite with Perumal, similarly, here also Swami longs to unite with him, longs to have his form in his heart. Ariyun Ariyun Chentiyai Tarvi Achudanennu Meiveval Komalavan Kandrai Pulgi Govindan Meitana Pomila Nagatin Pinpoi Avan Kidaka Yide Thiruvaimazhi in 4.4.3 and 5 verses. He says, when the Alvar sees Agni, he thinks it is Emberuman because of its tejas, because of its effulgence, and Alvar wants to embrace that Agni. And when he sees a cow, he says, oh, this is the cow which Krishna was rearing, which Krishna was having so much vatsalyam, and he goes and embraces the cow. When he sees a snake, oh, this is Trivananthalvan, this is Adisheshan. Similarly, Alvar, whenever he sees anything, he associates that with Krishna. And similarly, here also Desikan gets into that particular bent of mind. When Rama had lost Sita and Sita was abducted by Ravana, and there he says, O mountain, did you see my Sita? O Kadamba Marame, did you see my Sita? Kachit Tulasi Kalyani Govinda Charana Priye Sagatwali Kulai Pipra Drishtaste Priyochuta. O Tulasi, did you see the Govindans? Did you see Achutan? The gopis are asking the Achetanas, the Tulasi leaves, as did you see Krishna? The gopis are asking. The Rama was asking the trees, was asking the forest, was asking the deer. When the two deers were going in pair, he used to ask, where is my Sita? Because he was unable to bear the separation from Sita. Now, our Vedanta Desika has gone into the similar languishing mode in Viraha Tapam. And Swami, Allimalartan Tudayan Taran Arkiduho Ini Pusal Solli Vallavala Vallaval Alavayal Shul Kudandai Mamalarkan Valarkindra Mave In Tirukudandai Kanvalarum Aramudalvan Namalva Sarvaswatayam Abaharitu Kondishan Rivita. He had completely taken away, snatched all the sarvam of Nammalvar, this Aramudalvan, and he is now languishing to unite with him, and hence at least Swami Vedanta Desikan says, if you do not want to take me to your place, at least come with your Divya Mangala Vigraham in my mind, in my heart, please bless me with that kripai. And if not, yarhyam bujakcha nalabheya bhavat prasadam jahyamasun, I would completely finish myself. And that is what he is trying to imply. So he says, that is the way avirastu chitte me, may this tejas be in my mind with its effulgence in my heart at all times. And it has to be even for yogis. In order to retain him, he has to bless them, he has to think of, he has to show his mercy, and then only with his daya the yogis can contemplate him in his heart. Similarly, Swami says, you need to be in my mind for me to have the darshan in my mind, and hence please bless me with that. And how, which form? Kalahaita kundalam kalapaihi. This, the feather and the black dresses competing with each other. Karanonmadaka vibramam maha. This, with this eyes, the most beautiful, large, well laid out, well spread, darting, beautiful eyes. This red lotus like lips and the red lotus like hands, red lotus like feet. The whole Lavanya Trimeni is completely stupefying me, and it is torturing my senses, and it is, and I am enjoying it even though it's torturing. And let that form be in my mind, be in my heart, this Tejo Rashi Krishna, your Saundaryam. I would like to, without the blinking of my eye, I would like to keep on enjoying as if you are standing in my presence. And that form needs to be in my mind. Tejas should be there in my mind at all times, forever. That's my plea. Adiyen seyyum vinnappam. Kavitharkika simmaya kalyana gunasharine Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha.
Sriman Venkatanatharya Kavitharkika Kesari Vedanta Acharya Varyome Sannidattam Sadahakriti Namo Narayana. On this Kannan Anubhavam, Gopala Vimshati of Vedanta Desikan, the verse number 11 is today's enjoyment. Even if Swami Desikan longed to see Kannan and he wanted Kannan to be in his front, and then he prayed for Kannan to be in his mind, in his heart. Okay, now he says, even if Kannan does not want to come, it's okay. At least let him have a kataksham on me with the corner of his eyes, kadaikkan. At least let him have the kataksham marai on me. Let him shower his kataksham on me. And that is what is the essence of this verse. Venugopalan, he is playing his flute. Anuyai manogya vamshanalaihi, the pulangudal, the flute. And it is when he plays, keeping his red, most beautiful lips on, blowing the air through the holes of the flute and playing the divine music. When he plays that, his kataksham is on that gopika, one particular gopika. With the corner of his eye, with a smile, anuyayi vanogya vamshanalaihi, when he looks at her, the flute also plays her name or the music to invite her towards him, attract her towards him. and only she can hear that music. Others perhaps are not able to hear or will not be able to hear. And thus the flute follows his parvai, kataksham. Where the kataksham goes, the flute music goes. Adaeva, because of that, sparshita vallavi vimohaihi. Vallavi vimohaihi, these gopikas, because of that kataksham, the kadaikan parvai, the loving, adorable glances on them, on her, on that particular gopika, or few gopikas, or each one, he looks at them in general, one after the other. And it completely, makes them faint, makes them intoxicated, makes them so loved, and that it makes them completely delirious of love, delirious of intense tapam to unite with him, and anagasmita sitalai, and with that kataksham catching their attention, asking them to come near him, approach him from their home, they come rushing towards him, and he anagasmita sheetalai, blemishless, faultless, completely faultless, blemishless, beautiful, guiltless, there is no guilt, delightful with his amazing mandahasam, smile. Anagasmita sita, anaga means faultless, with no deceitful, no cunning, no cheating. It's straight, honest, sincere, committed, lovable, and that vanjana illada, that punmuruval, mandahasam, and that too, it's not hot, it's not ferocious, it's cool glances, cool smile, and cool music. All three go towards gopikas. Anukampa saridambujai, anukampa daya saridambujai. This daya is the river, if you say, the river that flows out of Krishna, the river that comes out of Krishna's eyes, the river that comes out, the daya river comes out of Krishna's eyes, the daya river comes out of Krishna's music, the flute, the daya river comes out of his smile, and ambujai apangai, that from that the lotus eyes apangai, and ambujai rap apangai mean from that lotus eyes kataksham, that parvai, those glances, avatu, may it fall on me and protect me as well. Swami Desika pleads, the glances that comes out of Kannan's eyes, the smile that comes out of Kannan's lips, the divine music that comes out of his divine beautiful flute, all these may befall on me, pleads Swami Desika. He, with Venughanam, he completely bewilders them, he completely excites the gopikas, and because of that they are into the love mode, and they are dragged from their home towards him, and with them he starts playing through his eyes, through his smile, through his music, and through some conversation, through all these things. Just by mere glances, he is able to communicate with them. And when he plays like that with these gopikas,
Do you think he would be coming in front of you or in your heart, in your mind? One may ask Desika. And Desika says, yes, I also want him to call me there or look at me from there. And he can also play flute for me because I am also longing and languishing in love with the pangs of separation from him. And let him also shower through that Tamarai Tadakam from the lotus pond that he has in his divine face, the eyes, the lips, the lotus face, the lotus feet, the palms, and which is playing on the flute, the divine music that comes out. Let it play for this Desika Nayaki. And Anuyayi Manogya Vamsanalai. This, and it is so feast to the ears. And even Udumatin Kularke Uye Nan. So Alvar says, Vere Uruvarukum Keramal Aichirgalukum Matum Ketkumbari Kula Rudinan. Pillan, Trikurhepiran, Pillan Vyakyanam says that for this verse, Udumatin Kularke Uye Nan, Alvar seems to say that the Aichir, the Gopika, it is not one, others cannot hear. Only that particular Gopika could hear. The Gopas or the Gopas' parents or the Gopika's parents or Gopika's relations, they would not be able to hear any music. Only Gopikas would be able to hear. That's the way Krishna sends the message through the music to those Gopikas. Even the cows, the cattle are called through this Venuganam. Through this Venuganam, the cattle comes near him. And he looks at the cattle with vatsalyam, with daya. And this abhangai, kadaikan vichi. And this Venuganam also is along with the glances. And our vidi orunal, Thiruvayamuli 1.4.6. Our vidi orunal. Ennodu kalakka thiruvullamayil. If he is not able to come, Alvar says, okay, he does not want to come and join me, unite with me, that's okay. But when he goes this street, when he goes to the forest, Vrindavanam, at least he can go through my street and look at me for a fraction of a second. That itself is enough for me. From there, he can look at me, says Alvar. Similarly, Vedanta Desika takes that cue. And he says, from there you have the Kataksham on me. That's enough. Ananya Raghaveno Naham Bhaskarena Prabhayata. And Avanidam Tilirindi Verupattavalaga Cholla Vannada Ennai. In Ramayanam, Yuddhakandam, Sita says, I am not separated from him. I am part of him. And similarly, Vedanta Desika says, I am part of you. I belong to you. Hence, look at me, Avatu, please protect me, please look at me, have that, shower that, those Kataksham on me. Anukampasari Dambujai, this Daya river has got lots of lotus and those lotus have got, it's completely moist, wet with Vatsalyam, with Daya. From that droplets of water on the lotus, I can imagine how much of daya it has. The moist eyes, when he looks at me, I can imagine, I can visualize how much of love he has on me. Even in Devanayaka Panchasat, he says, Bimbadaram Sprisati Raghavati Matirme Bhagavadyanam Mamikeyam Manisha Vaktra Abhikyam Pibati Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunasharine Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha.
Shriman Venkatanatharya Kavitarkika Kesari Vedanta Acharya Varyome Sannidattam Sadahrde Namo Narayana. We are having the delectable, wonderful Kannan Anubhavam through our Acharya Sarvabhauman Sri Nigamanta Mahadesikan's beautiful sweetest Gopala Vimshati verses. We have covered so far 11 verses. Now let's enjoy the 12th verse. This is the most popular verse. It's one of Swami Desikan's one of the favorite verses of Gopala Vimshati, because how do we know that? Because he has chosen this verse to be included in his drama, Sanskrit drama. It's an allegorical drama, and that's called Sankalpa Suryodayam, where sage Narada enters singing this particular verse. So Devarishi Narada sweetly, mellifluously singing this slokam, and he enters. So Swami loves this verse so much that he has let the actor sing this verse on the stage in the drama. So let's enjoy the verse. It's the 12th verse. Adarahita charu vamsha nalaha makutalam vimayura pinchamalaha harinila shila vibhanga nilaha pratibha santu mama antima prayane. Kannan's beauty, Kannan's sweet form, not only it's so enchanting to the eyes, it also calms and cools down. It kind of sweetens our thoughts, our mind, and it adds bliss to our lives. And hence, Swami says here that it needs to be, the Kannan's form should be in his final moments, Antima Smriti, during the last moments of his life. He prays for that. Adarahita charuvamsa nalaha makutalambi mayura pinchamalaha hari neela shila vibhanga neelaha pratibhasanta mama antima prayana. That beautiful, mellifluous, divine flute which is there on your lips, on the lips, touching the lips, so that the lips blow the air and divine music comes, and the peacock feathers adorning your beautiful curly black tresses, that colorful dark blue beautiful peacock feather adds beauty, and it gets more beautified by adorning Krishna's head. And Hari Neela Shila Vibhanga Neelaha, Hari Neela, the sapphire, the blue hued, dark blue hued gemstone, sapphire stone has been cut, and that piece, when it gets cut, the corner and the piece gets more glown, it glows more, it shines more, it reflects the light so much more that it looks so beautiful. Instead of the whole gem, the cut gem is more shining, more lustrous. So Krishna looks like the cut Indira Neelakkal, the sapphire stone pindam, sapphire stone cut gem. Vibhanga Neelaha Pratibha Santu Mama Antima Prayane. This picture, this wonderful frame, snapshot, be in my mind always, and be in my mind at least when I set out the final walk, final journey. When people carry me, you should be visible in front of my eyes. That's the prayer by Swami Desikan. When I am starting the final journey,
for the obsequies, for the funeral, this needs to be, the thoughts should be this. What's that? Adaragita Charuvamsa Nalaha, the beautiful flute on the adaram, on the lips. Makuta Lambi Mayura Pinchamalaha, the beautiful blue peacock feathers adorning the curly black tresses of Krishna's divine lustrous face, and the blue sapphire stone like the blue hued Divyamangala Tiruveni, the divine form of Kuttikannan, should be in front of me in the final journey. And this Swami has, in the previous verses, Swami mentioned that Anuyayi Manogya Vamsanalaha, in that Kalahaita Kundalam Kalapai, in that he said you should call me to your place by blowing the divine music through the Venu. And Kalahaita Kundalam Kalapai, that Mayura Pincham, he is having the competition with the black tresses. And this Divya Tirumeni should be in my mind, he had prayed. And immediately he was there. And now, unable to bear the pangs of separation, Swami is praying for continuous thoughts. Pradibhasantu, how will the Antima Smriti come? The Antima Smriti will not come if you had not been thinking throughout the life. It would not come at all. And hence, that Pradibhai should not be there unless you have been contemplating of him throughout your life. Jihve Sri Krishna Mantram Japa Japa Satatam Janma Shapalya Mantram. This about Krishna, the form of Krishna, need to be in our minds throughout. That is why Pratibha, continuously these forms, these pictures should be there in my mind. Mama Antima, for me, Antima Prayane, at the final journey, this needs to happen. And that's what Swami mentions here. In the previous verse, Swami had craved for Krishna's appearance in his original form, and the Lord had conceded. Now the lovely flute held in the lips with the music, and he should call me, he said, Desika said. The feather, peacock feather laces hanging on his head, the broken sapphire stone with its luster and the native hue, and that's what I should behold in my eyes. The poetic beauty is so beautiful that he has never said Krishna, he has never said Kanna, he gives adjectives, just adjectives. Adaragita Charuvamsa Nala and Makutalambi Mayura Pinchamala Harinila Shilabhibanganila Pratibhasantivama. That's all. No Krishna, nothing. And that's the beauty of the poet. And this, even in the Prayanam, the Antima Smriti, one needs to think of the Antima Smriti, and that Antima Smriti should be the sweetest thing to behold. And this sweetest thing is the one that enchanted, excited, made them swoon, made them completely stupefied, the Gopas and the Gopikas. And they had the blessing of Venu Geetam. So, please help me. Please shower your grace on me. My Antima Smriti also I would like to have. And that is my Tharakam, Swami says. And Adarahita Charu Vamsanala, that Kovai Param, Bimba fruit like the lips, that red coral lips has got the fruit at the end of the lip. And Periyalvar enjoys so much in the entire 10 verses of 3.6 Periyalvar Trimali. Swami immerses, Alvar immerses himself in this flute. Navalam periyatheevinil vaalum nangaimeergal, idu or arpudam kelir. Thuvalam puriyudaya thirumal, thuya vaayil kulalosai valiye. Kovalar sirimiyar ilam kongai kudhalippa udalul avilndu, engum kavalum kadandu kairu malayagi vandu kavindu nindranare. They are so attracted, lured by this divine music of the flute. And Vanilavarasu Vaigunda Kuttan, Vasudevan Madurai Mannan, Nandagon Ilavarasu Govalar Kuttan, Govindan Kudalkudu Udinapode, Vanilam Badiyar Vandindi, Manamurihi Malarkankal Panippa, Tenalavu Sheri Kunda Lavila, Shenni Vekpa Shevi Shekhtin Indranare. Wonderful verses Alvar enjoys about the divine music, the flute that completely engulfs the Gokula and makes them go mad after Krishna, completely falling head over heels in love with this Kuttikannan. And Andal also, like Andal, Swami Desikan also is so much in love with those two beautiful curvy choppu vai, the lips. Vamshena sangapatinacha nishevidamte bimbataram smrsati ragavatir matirme. In Devanaga Panchasat he says, for the achetana pullangudal, the achetana prior gopikas, for all of them, the achetana pullangudal and the chetana gopikas, all of them were blessed by Krishna. Please bless me also, Desika says. And he is Karana Manushim Bajami, Karuna Rupi. And Swami says, have your Karunyam on me. And like the Karna Mantram, give me the Venunatham, like for my darshan, appear in front of me with this. And I would like to have the adaraspasham in my heart, and I would like to look at you and have the divine darshan in my eyes. I would like to have the kantanadam in my ears, the venunadam in my ears, and hence you should appear. And the ears have been fulfilled, the eyes have been given a good feast. Now the Mayura Pincham, that's what is the feast for the eyes. The Mayura Pincham, which is in competition with the black dresses, and how blessed are the Mayura Pincham. At least that Sheva, I need to have the divine darshan of the Mayura Pincham on your curly dresses. Hari Neela Shila Vibhanga Neela. This 1 second in one padam, the Divya Mangala Vigraha Sevai, I am able to get the blue-hued gem, sapphire gem, the Mayura Pincham on the head, the red lips on which the flute is there, enough. And Paramatripti, and that Mama Antima Prayani, my Antima Prayani, Mama, because he has already got the Vishwasam that he would appear, and hence you should appear for my journey, says Swami Desika Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.